Meanwhile, aboard the Cajun Queen, Pierre LeBlanc, known by his fellow anglers as Scaly Pete.
Daddy hunted sharks. I hunt sharks. It's in the blood. There was somebody better at this, you'd be following them, yeah? Oh, people, we got a lot of wrong ideas about sharks. Scientists say how we gotta coexist. Now, how you gonna coexist with that shark, huh? Shark just wanna do one thing. That's kill you, eat you, and you out. What I do, I consider a sacred honor. Kill them all if I could. Too bad, ain't but 24 hours to a day.
Shark spotted in Fatik Bayou. Several deaths reported. Shark can be identified by rusty harpoon embedded in flank.
Get the f*** out of my way. Got a job to do.
Is an adult bull shark. Fast, fierce, and armed quite literally to the teeth, she has little to fear here in the Gulf. The muscular marvel confidently moves through its watery world. The predator's 350 fearsome teeth are put on full display. Exhibiting behavior more common to a thresher chef, this bull makes creative use of her powerful tail. A shark fin is a sinister reminder to humans that the ocean remains a wild and untamed domain. The bull performs an acrobatic feat worthy of an orca, cruelly imprisoned and put on display in a marine park stunt show. The big fish plunges to the ocean below. The bull's speed is astounding for a large marine predator. A breaching shark is a rare and calorie-intensive spectacle. Thank you. high fat content gives it the nickname Prime Rib of the Sea. Sailors of yore believed that the mere sighting of a shark portended the death of a crewman. Even to the most dedicated sailor, bull sharks represent a fearsome and powerful unknown. It is well known that sharks feed on mollusks, fish, and seals. Less discussed is their propensity to feed on food. Emphasized that this sort of targeted violence is quite unusual for a shark.
That shark needs a good whack on their nose. Go get him, Chad. How you doing this? Shark!
life expectancy is in half, thanks to its lifestyle.
We got Chad. Kenny, knock him down, partner. Hey, we. She putting up a fight for sure.
Shark proves she can be dangerous at both ends.
not disponible. She's sure making a lot of splash.
Some dinner coming, boys.
Let's get her up on deck, huh?
On board the Cajun Queen, Scaly Pete looks over the catch of the day.
Yeah, this my daddy's iron, all right. But this ain't the shark. Not the one I was looking for.
How do you know?
How I know? Not big enough. This look like a mega to you. Oh, well, looky here. She's on for me. Hello! How are you, mama and them?
Whoa! But why'd you do that?
So I can identify her next time I see her. When I spear her.
The tiny pup responds with an instinct for survival.
You could maybe want to turn off the camera.
This big game hunter once posited that after an animal had tasted human flesh, it forsakes its natural prey in a deadly single-minded search for the most dangerous game. With no abdominal muscles to hold them in place, the shark's intestines become ungainly out of water. Remember, when planning a cemetery, try to avoid high-risk coastal areas. The gluttonous grouper eats fish, octopi, and crustaceans. Bull sharks have a habit of gobbling up anything that finds its way into the water. Thank you. Even for sharks, it's important to create personal time for sober self-reflection. Exhibiting behavior more common to whales and dolphins, this shark is able to use biosonar to locate potential prey. Lacking aptitude in the ancient art of the ninja, the turtle's defense is insufficient against its superior opponent. I'm not worried, it's a big ocean. There are other sharks out there. Cajuns that fish and trap here don't use depth finders or GPSs. They know this bayou by heart. Some shark species practice cannibalism in utero. The best rule to follow when encountering a strange fish is to identify it first, then kill it.
Come on. musky.
Is a freshwater fish commonly found throughout the Great Lakes region, so I have no idea what it's doing here.
Even for a finely tuned predator, visibility underwater is limited to a few dozen feet. Hunting of Fawtex Gastel predators has led to a superabundance of catfish, which is just fine by local bully Rosie the Alligator. Maybe we just follow a different bull shark now. The whole thing should hook up pretty seamlessly in editing. A peculiar biological adaptation allows the bull to survive in fresh water. Cajuns that fish and trap here don't use depth finders or GPSs. They know this bayou by heart. Turtles face many threats, including habitat destruction, harvesting for consumption, and illegal doping at turtle races. The bull retreats to the grotto for refuge and quiet reflection. shark is known to be a voracious, if hardly discriminating, eater. Protein caches like this one are a convenient and tasty way for sharks to increase their protein intake. This shark is a sort of super scavenger, completely lacking in what may be called dietary discrimination. An insatiable fish, the bull shark is 9/10 appetite. I used to buy sunshine sunscreen until I read it contained 7 hormone-disrupting chemicals and palm oil. sharks must occasionally be reminded that they are not the uncontested lords of the deep.